down here at the Peacock Gym, Canning Town, with Chris Bourke, undefeated super bantamweight. How are you doing, Chris?
Yeah, good, thanks. Good. Just had a hard session.
Yeah, getting ready for September 14th.
Yeah, just under 3 weeks to go now, so a few more weeks of hard work and then it's time to go.
Chris is one of the, perhaps coming under the radar a little bit. 4-0, four stoppages, not something you generally see from guys at this stage in your career, particularly your weight.
Yeah, exactly, and the boys I've boxed are tough kids as well. Yeah, so.
Yeah, I've seen, looking on your record, Ricky Stark, he can spoil a fight with anybody, yeah. But you stopped him. Like, if you can get rid of Ricky, you can get rid of most people at this level.
Yeah, I boxed Ricky as an amateur as well, and I knew he was a tough kid going into the fight, but I went in there wanting to stop him because I knew not many people did. Yeah. So.
Bit of a statement.
Exactly, yeah. Yeah.
Now, let's give BoxRec a bit of a rocket here, because we've got you listed at 5'4".
Yeah,
but
no.
Certainly not 5'4", just... tall for a weight, Chris. You give people your weight and what's good about you. What separates you?
Yeah. I'm 5'7", super bantam, and I think what separates me is I'm a big puncher at the weight, but I'm not just a brawler. I can box as well. As an amateur, I boxed for Team GB for 3 years, and even then, I knew my style was suited to the pros. I like to take my time and pick my shots.
I was talking to Martin Bowers before, he said the thing that he really likes about you is your balance, your feet are always underneath you, and that helps you create power, doesn't it?
Yeah, exactly, yeah. I'm always, I practice and I always try and learn to be in position to punch, so whenever there's an opening I'm ready to take it.
Who would you say your favourite fighters are then? You know, do you like fighters who resemble you physically, or do you have something else?
No, not really. I mean, I like the fan-friendly fighters, you know, the Arturo Gattis, and then on the opposite side, I like the Pernell Whitakers, where they're pure skill. Yeah, so it's not necessarily people that have my style. It's just I'm a boxing fan as well.
Sounds like you mix the two.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
The power and the boxing.
Yeah, right? Yeah. Well, you have to switch out. If Plan A doesn't work, you have to go to Plan B. So.
So, this will take you to 5-0.
Yeah.
Probably plan to get one more in before the end of the year, and then he's next year. The year you move, because you do move quickly in these lower weight divisions,
yeah.
Don't you? Would you expect 2020 to be your year?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, there's been talks of me moving quickly and the coaches all believe in me, so it's a positive sign. I haven't been pro for a year yet, but I've already had nearly 5 fights, so I've been fighting pretty much every other month, so it's perfect. It's exactly what I've wanted.
Perfect.
Yeah.
And just give the people watching on British Boxers TV where they can find you. If you use any social media, just let them know.
Yeah, so I'm mainly active on Instagram. It's at c.bourkey, B-O-U-R-K-E-Y. And my Twitter is at c_bourke94.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Great. Good luck, Chris.
Cheers. Thank you.
Cheers.